I'd like you to meet lap dog extraordinaire. This is Biscuit A4493091. And Biscuit is a brown male short-haired chihuahua who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on September 27th and surrendered by his owner, but they didn't give a reason why. So Biscuit is just a happy, lively little guy, curious, alert, likes to explore. Got a medium energy level, so he'd be great to go out on little walks with you, but also has this cuddle bug side to him as well. One thing we have noticed about Biscuit, you know, he is in a kennel with other dogs, but he definitely wants to be your one and only. When he's hanging out with you and other dogs come around, he's not so happy about it. He wants to be the center of your universe. So if you are looking for somebody to shower lots of affection on and just love, 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 Biscuit is your boy, and he will return that love 100-fold. Amy, is there anything else you can tell us about Biscuit?
Biscuit is a sweetheart. He's got good energy level, he's easy on a leash, and he's very affectionate. He's just going to be so devoted to his person, and he's going to make a great new best friend.
All right, so this little guy is 7.5 pounds, and he will make a great companion for an individual or a family in a private home. Or an apartment. So please come meet him here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.